Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm going to play as Fat Fox again. Matt's going to play as Fox as well. And the reason I'm doing this is I just watched a couple of videos.
1 second.
You do the jump canceled shine, where you shine in place and then you do something else.
You just jump.
Well, I know, but like without jumping.
What?
Without jumping.
Without what?
Without jumping, like jumping, of course, but without actually doing the jump. Where you shine and then you do like a really quick jump thing. Is it a wave dash in place?
It's a wave dash down, yeah. I never knew these things, water is what lifts them up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look.
Yeah, well, no, I know, like the fountains.
I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, I never noticed it. I'm too busy destroying you.
What the fuck? Now my fucking... All of a sudden, my wave dash, my shine wave dash is like not working out.
I was wave gonna shine?
Yeah, whatever. All right, I guess I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Butterscotch. Call out.
Take. The raw up smash.
God, that was the longest Fox ditto of all time.
What just happened?
Just drilled into the abyss.
Should do a running shine.
With the running shine, you can just pretty much just run at them, then down B.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Fucking finger literally like missed the fucking C stick by like my thumb a lot. Shit, wrong direction. Oh, it didn't have anything on it. Too excited about the shine spike.
Clicked the wrong button.
I went to go check his Snapchat and then hit a totally different notification. It was hilarious.
I mean, I wouldn't really say hilarious.
Hilarious! Nair. Shit, I didn't realize that I'd end up in front of you like that. Grab it. I always try to grab it. Why?
Trying to grab my foot again?
Yep, every time. Ha! canceled. Oh, I thought I had jumped. I was facing the other way so I could back air, but then I had turned in my shine in preparation for the back air.
Telling me, Fox. Don't mind me, I'm just laying here. Hey! Thought I was you for a second. I did the motion for the up throw up air.
Like at the same time that I did?
Yeah.
Oh, I've done it before too, yeah. It's pretty funny. All right, guys. Well, I think I did a little bit better. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We will see you guys next time.
Peace.